I hesitate. Strike me down.
In time, Ron. First, I need something from you.
Morgan Katarn!
This dead man holds the valley's location. Very intriguing. I have no further use for you, old man.
Remember, son, when you're at the academy, how very proud I am of you. What a fine young man you've become. I wish your mother were here to see it. But I know she watches over you and is proud. After she died, your welfare and upbringing were the only thing I truly cared about.
Touching. When someone desires information, they come to me.
Don't waste my time, 88. Tell me who killed my father.
Patience. He is a dark Jedi. Dark Jedi. He is known as Jerrick, and he has great plans for the rebirth of the Empire.
I'm not interested in petty political struggles.
Well, you should be. Without going into too much detail, Jerrick has been quite generous in his offerings. Unfortunately, you don't factor into them. But I am not without a heart. Familiar, yes? I found it in your dead father's home. I can decipher any language or code known, but this one eludes me. It must be important. Tell me what it is, and these gentlemen won't have to indulge their darker side.
Dark side? I've been there. Do your worst.
Well, I suppose that concludes our business.
I'm not interested in leaving. I have some business to conclude with your friend, 88.
What's happening? I know nothing.
Leaving so soon?
Whenever I need to find you, you're always in some kind of trouble.
Jan, what a pleasant surprise!
What would you do without me, Kyle?
I'd be a content old man.
Somehow I don't see content or an old man. So much for the relaxing chat.
Jan, meet me at the top. I've got to get that disc!
Thank you.
Time to get you patched up.
Your path is at a moment of change. Jerek, the man who murdered your father, is a great evil. He searches for the location of a sacred place, the Valley of the Jedi. A force of thousands of Jedi is trapped here. If Jerek captures this power, he will be a creature such as the universe has never seen. A supernova of stars in a fleeting thought. The eradication of life from a star system in a whisper will be within his power. Your father gave his life to protect this power, and now it is a place your destiny must take you. The disc you have in your possession will lead you to the ways of the Jedi. Remember, it will be your path to the ways of the Force.
Well, your blessed ship is going to be in the repair bay for the next few days.
How's it look?
Nothing that a crate full of money which you don't have wouldn't solve.
Like always, I owe you. Can you take care of her for me?
You're not going after Jerek, are you?
No. I'm going back to my father's home in Sulan. Can you meet me there when you're finished with the crow?
Of course. Is everything okay?
I don't know. I'll find out when I get there. Now what do we do?
8088 will decipher them at Baron's head.
Buck!
This looks interesting. Locked. Thank you. someone doesn't like to have company. This has got to be bad for my health. Workshop. Ouija has got to be in here.
This message is intended for my son, Kyle Katarn. Kyle, I have left two very important items for you. The first is a map to the Valley of the Jedi, and is embedded in the stone ceiling above this room. The last is a lightsaber that once belonged to a friend and great Jedi, Ran. Use it well. Use it for good.
Let's see what this saber can do. The irrigation channels are my way out of here.
Yes. Yeah.
Head. The Empire sure knows how to ruin a perfectly good city.
My guess is your Pal 88 is in that large house. The Imperials are guarding it like a fortress.
Well, I think a visit's in order. Don't you?
Thank you.
Long live the rebellion.
Looks like someone doesn't like to have company. Is that a probe droid I hear?
Thank you. something?
I have no idea. Did someone tell you that?
No, we can't.
Thank you.
Jedi will soon be mine. Your payment is waiting for you at one of my cargo ships. Meet it at the refueling station outside of Baron's Head. Saris! Prepare the Vengeance for hyperspace.
I should have aimed for your head when I had the chance.
A lost opportunity.
I want the map, 88.
All yours, Kyle.
All my years, I've only known dark Jedi, never one from the light side. Somehow, I expected more.
Yun, a young and willing dark Jedi, the newest addition to the cause. Brash and eager, he is ready to prove himself to his master at any cost. These elements make him a dangerous and unpredictable foe.
You are better than I thought.
Ha!
Jedi.
There's gotta be a better way to make a living.
You don't belong here.
Set blaster on full. Set blasters on full.
got to be kidding.
How about a lift out of here?
On my way. That's for you only.
Stay sharp.
No problem.
This is a research...
come in handy. Engine fuel could get a little hot in here. I better be careful with blaster fire. This is a good idea. Flash fried in a second down here.
Blast him! You don't belong.
There's got to be a better way to make a living.
Kill him.
AT-88 shuttle. That bus bucket can't be. Where is that bus cadet?
I finally get my chance to repay you.
Lovely, yes. Our master is on his way to the Valley of the Jedi as we speak, a fortune you will not be so lucky to experience.
It is a mystery why one would call Gork and Pick twins. Even though one is a miniature version of the other, they look nothing alike. They also don't battle alike. Pick is the energy and Gork the counter. They are the clashing balance of opposites, one the voice, the other the body. This combination is deadly.
Jan, can you pick me up at the top of this can?
You better make it fast, Kyle. In a few minutes, we'll have a lot of unwanted company.
Blasters on full.
Where is that jam?
I think that should do it, Ouija.
The valley is being prepared for you, my lord.
Very good, Saris.
I can see Jerick's men. They've already gotten their hooks into this place. I've got to get to the top of that tower.
You're just gonna get into more trouble.
That's when you bail me out.
Ah!
This has got to be bad for my health.
You're not authorized.
To wipe your putrid taste from the Force.
To the one called Maul, a bitter individual that loathes all and holds loyalty to few. A strong and formidable foe. For every cord of muscle, there is hatred. It is this hate that keeps his aging body strong.
Like a father. I remember it. Jarek. He gave him a sweet, slow death. A death worthy of a coward! I had the honor of taking his head and thrusting it on a spike for all to see.
Excellent, Catan.
You've started your journey to the dark side. But that is not enough.
Looks like I can't bail you out of trouble this time.
Strike her down and realize your true destiny as a dark Jedi, your true power.
Then you will die.
Ah!
captured in the landing field.
Such a bad fall. But you'll be glad to know I found your lightsaber. Want it? Oh, very distinctive.
Oh!
So distinctive now, is it?
Enough of this.
Tell Jerrica that this Jedi will soon join the dead.
Oops.
Jedi. He deserves a battle.
Out of all the dark Jedi I have met, Sarris is the one I can say I fear. Powerful, strong in both the physical and mental arenas of the Force, she is a master, a perfectionist, quiet and reserved. This makes her a very dangerous foe.
Intruder, kill him. Intruder, kill him. is an intruder. Blast him!
Thank you.
we're not authorized to...
That Jedi's here somewhere. Blasters on full.
The entrance to the valley down there.
Somewhere.
This is gonna cost you a crate load of money you don't have.
As long as I'm around to pay you, I don't care.
My sentiments exactly.
Mine too!
I can't abide this creature named Bawk. He is one of the few that actually uses two lightsabers in battle. He is a crude individual that lacks both tact and teeth. Only a dark Jedi can he be. His heavy brow overshadows the empty recesses that normally embrace eyes. Jerrick has the uncanny power to absorb and overshadow one's connection to the Force. Like a dark cloud. A deep, empowering grasp of your will is what you need.
You cannot defeat me.
Strike me down, and the power of the dark side will be yours.
I'm sure you haven't forgotten. I was the one who murdered your father.
No, I haven't. Thank you, Father.
The day after we saw him, he was at the arena getting ready for the next live show or whatever, and the security bell on like the door.
We'll be right back.